So we were doing MMA in gym class and we learned the double leg takedown. And then I heard we were gonna might have a girls team, and then from there I just decided to do it. Well, it's very different. I've always done team sports, so I just think it's really cool to do, like, you know, a single sport and not, you kind of rely on yourself more. Definitely winning my first match. I just want to try to get the best at it that I can and continue to work.